Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam kuku hitam. This is a R175 China diesel engine. Have a problem. The diesel cannot turn on. What the trouble? What the problem? Follow this video until the end. Enjoy watching. Before repair the diesel, try to turn on the diesel. The diesel cannot turn on. Loosen air filter flange. Loosen the bonnet. This is a bonnet. And then loosen rocker arm. This a rocker arm, push rod. Loosen injector. Loosen injector key. Loosen fuel pipe. Loosen fuel injection pipe. This a fuel injector and fuel injection pipe. Loosen cylinder head nut. This is cylinder head. Loosen crankcase cover. Loosen crank pin. This is crank pin and crank pin metal. Loosen piston. This is piston. And look, crank piston lock. That cause lost compression and cannot turn on for R175 China diesel engine, and we must replace piston ring. Look the video how to loosen piston ring lock. And then check cylinder liner. Cylinder liner, it's okay. No problem. Replace ring piston with a new ring piston. If new piston ring installed, install piston to cylinder liner. install crank pin and crank pin metal. Install crankcase cover. Install new cylinder head pack. Install cylinder head. Tighten cylinder head nut. Install push rod. Install rocker arm. Don't forget to adjust valve clearance. Install bonnet. Install fuel pipe. Check fuel injection pump. Fuel injection pump is okay. Check injector. Injector is okay. Look the video. And then install fuel injector and fuel injection pipe. If all item installed, the diesel R175 China diesel engine ready to turn on. The diesel can turn on. That's the video this time on the Diesel Tech channel. Might be useful. Thank you for watching. Don't forget like, comment, share, and subscribe. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam kuku hitam.